down in a town that's just right for me. I wanna let all my cares go packing while I'm unpacking to stay. You see, what I'm dreaming of is a perfect place. I'm dreaming of a perfect place. Dreaming of a perfect place.
Closed captioning is brought to you by the number one award-winning Real Estate Showcase TV Lifestyles.
Good morning. Welcome to Real Estate Showcase TV Lifestyles. And you know we always have a fabulous show for you, especially when it comes to the latest in listings, open house bulletin board, and fabulous food at Antonio's in Parma. All coming up next on Real Estate Showcase TV Lifestyles. Enjoy.
Join Century 21 Asa Cox Homes this Sunday for the following open houses from 1 to 3 p.m. If you would like more information on all these open houses, contact Asa Cox. A ranch in Highland Heights. This home has 3 bedrooms and 1.5 baths. The large living room is accented with a fireplace. The spacious eat-in kitchen has a double oven. Off the kitchen is the formal dining room. There's also a partially finished basement with a fireplace. Outside, you'll find a 1-car attached garage and a 2-car detached garage. For further details, contact Asa Cox. A Colonial in Geneva. This home features 3 bedrooms and 2 full updated baths. The family room has laminate flooring and a fireplace. The updated kitchen also has a laminate flooring. Enjoy your summers on the backyard patio or in the above ground pool. For a private showing, contact Asa Cox. Buying a home? Discover your loan options. Call Wendy Ruiz from Cross Country Mortgage for your entire mortgage needs. A brick colonial in Cleveland Heights. This home offers 4 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. The kitchen has been expanded to allow more room to cook those gourmet meals. Off the kitchen is the dining room, which leads into the living room with a fireplace. The lower level has a fireplace. The backyard has a large deck. For additional information, contact Shonda Holcomb.
Are home improvements on your list this spring like
landscaping,
patios,
deck,
granite countertops,
windows,
doors,
cabinetry,
siding,
everything,
anything you can think of from the ground up?
Yeah, so come to the Home and Garden Show at the IX Center where you can meet all the vendors and get all the information that you need.
2017 renovations, let's begin.
A ranch in Mentor. This home offers 3 bedrooms and 1.5 baths. The open floor plan features a large living room with a fireplace. The kitchen has hardwood floors and all the appliances are included. The fenced-in yard is great for pets or for your kids to play in. For additional information, contact Russell Salzman. Muffy Sherwin's expertise includes working with relocating clients as well as local clients. Muffy will give you personal attention, listen to your needs, and find the home you're looking for. If you want to sell your home, Muffy will provide you with the full service listing attention to detail and excellent negotiating skills to get your home sold. Contact Muffy Sherwin to get your home on Real Estate Showcase TV Lifestyles. A Colonial in Gates Mills. This stunning home features 4 bedrooms, 3 full baths, and 2 half baths. The large living room is accented with a fireplace. The gourmet kitchen has a center island, an eating area, and all the appliances are included. The sprawling grounds are accented with a beautiful barn. For additional details, give Larry Wonky a call. A stunning home in Elyria. This all-brick colonial boasts 5 bedrooms and 5 baths. The large living room is accented with a fireplace. The kitchen has granite counters, a breakfast bar, and stainless steel appliances. The formal dining room is large enough to host large dinner parties. The finished basement includes a large rec room, a wine room, and a private office. Outside, you'll find a large patio. For a private tour, contact Pella.
Hi, I'm Terry Kapinski with Progressive Land Title Agency. Whether you're looking to buy or sell locally here in Ohio or anywhere in the United States, we're the title insurance company that can help you. We can handle any transaction anywhere in the country, whether it's California, the Carolinas, Las Vegas, Florida, Maine. We're the local title insurance company that can handle it right here out of Independence, Ohio.
A Colonial in Broadview Heights. This home offers 4 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. The large living room is accented with a fireplace. The spacious kitchen has a large island and an attached morning room. The backyard has a huge stamped concrete patio. The community offers an in-ground pool, clubhouse, and a 5-mile walking trail. Contact Don Colopy for more details. Twin Lake Homes, a 55-plus community, is a perfect place for empty nesters in Elyria. This new Locust Creek model features an open floor plan including a large living room, a gourmet kitchen with an eat-in island, and a dining area. There are 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, and a cozy front porch to enjoy quiet evenings. For a private tour, contact Twin Lake Homes. A contemporary home in Jefferson, located in a highly desirable neighborhood, this home offers 4 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. The vaulted living room is accented with a brick fireplace. The huge kitchen has a center island and an eating area. Off the kitchen is the elegant dining room. The finished basement has a game room, an exercise room, a bonus room, and a bar. The backyard has a large deck. Contact Asa Cox for more information. A remodeled bi-level in Madison. This home features 4 bedrooms and 2 full baths. The large living room has laminate flooring. The kitchen offers top-of-the-line stainless steel appliances. The extra living space downstairs is all ready for hosting family parties. Don't miss out on this opportunity. Give Asa Cox a call for more details. We'll be back with more Real Estate Showcase TV Lifestyles.
If you're looking for a great, affordable, and filling meal, come to Hop In Restaurant and try one of their many Polish specialties. Hop In serves pierogies, gołąbki, Polish sausage, and more. To accompany your meal, their bar is always stocked with a wide variety of assorted alcoholic beverages such as Polish vodka, Polish beer, and soft drinks.
Mention Real Estate Showcase TV Lifestyles to receive 10% off your food purchase.
Are you purchasing a home today but you have less than perfect credit? Maybe you have a bankruptcy or a foreclosure, or maybe the lender you're speaking to just declined you for financing. If any of that's the case, then you have to contact us today. Hi, I'm Hesh Sagafi of Liberty Home Mortgage, and we specialize in purchase loans for people with less than perfect credit. But to see if you qualify, you have to give us a call at 440-838-5291.
For all your real estate, title, and escrow needs, call Revere Title at 216-447-4070.
The Original Lupica Moving and Storage is a family-owned and operated moving company offering inside warehouse storage and professional moving services. The Original Lupica Movers are fully licensed, bonded, insured, and offer 7-day-a-week service at no extra charge. The Original Lupica Moving and Storage Warehouse is a full-service bonded storage facility that has carpeted floors, triple security 24 hours daily, and pest control. When you need a reliable, high-quality moving or storage company, contact the Original Lupica Movers today.
The best move you'll ever make.
Hi, I'm Brenda Love. I don't have time to cook, but I will have quite a few parties. That's why I have Rascal House Pizza on speed dial. Whether it's a few pizzas and a tray of wings, salad bowl, pasta and breadsticks for a client presentation, or holiday get-together, Rascal House provides everything I need to make it perfect.
Order online and use coupon code Brenda to receive 10% off your order.
Rascal House Pizza.
It's that perfect.
It's Ohio Showcase, and I'm at Antonio's in Parma, Ohio. This is the owner, this is Joe, and this is Chef Sean. Please tell me a little bit about this dish.
Okay, this is our eggplant stack. It was actually thought of by our owner here.
We branded it, provolone cheese in underneath each slice. It's been a hit ever since.
Oh, here's my favorite. Chicken piccata?
Chicken piccata.
We have different kinds of chicken piccata throughout the world, mm-hmm. but this is ours. We have lemon butter sauce with capers, garlic.
We were one of the first customers of Tony's, and it was obvious back then that his pizza and his Italian touch was just awesome.
These are mussels. They're sauteed in wine, butter, authentic Romano cheese is cut here.
We have our sauteed calamari, peppers, some onions, rhaetian, scallions.
Yeah. Pieces are awesome. They're delivered from anywhere between Parma to another state.
I always like the pizza because it's always hot and fresh.
It's always really good and the bread's always really soft.
You sound like one of the top 10 chefs here in Cleveland because it seems like you're in the know.
I've dealt with a lot of restaurants.
I've been my number one chef.
22 years.
We have a happy hour?
Yeah, our happy hour goes from 4 to 7. We do a lot of different martini drinks. Happy hour, beer is half price. Parties, we do a lot of catering, outdoor catering. Right.
You just remodeled.
Yeah, it was cozy. Right. Still want you to feel like you're at home.
You're celebrating, what, 50 years?
50 years. We're going to be doing a lot of new specials.
And you can also see it on our phone app, so check that out. And if you mention RESTV with the purchase of every dinner, you get a free dessert.
You will leave full.
Yeah, actually, this is mine. Thank you.
You got
thank
it.
You very much.
You're welcome.
Thanks, guys.
All right, thank you.
A split level in Mentor. This home offers 3 bedrooms and 2 baths. The large living room has hardwood floors and a fireplace. The updated kitchen includes all the appliances. Off the kitchen is the formal dining room with a fireplace. This home also has a basement with a utility area, a workshop, and a large room for storage. Contact Asa Cox for more details. A bungalow in Mentor. This home features 3 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. The large living room has hardwood flooring and a fireplace. The kitchen has been updated in 2007 and it overlooks the sun porch. Off the kitchen is the dining room with hardwood floors. The partially finished basement is complete with a 3rd fireplace and a bar. This home is close to parks, pool, and more. For more information, contact Asa Cox. A colonial in Middleburg Heights, located in the Nantucket Woods subdivision, this home offers 3 bedrooms and 3 baths. The spacious living room has carpeting. The charming kitchen offers a large eating area and all the appliances are included. Sliders from the eating area lead you to the fenced yard. This home is for sale or lease option. Contact Derek Walkush for more details. A townhouse in Avon Lake. Built in 2004, this townhouse offers 3 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. The large kitchen has ample cabinet space and all the appliances are included. Off the kitchen is the dining area, which leads into the fireplaced living room. The backyard has a patio. For more information, contact Sam LaFaso. A brick colonial in Cleveland Heights. This home features 4 bedrooms and 1.5 baths. The large living room has hardwood floors and a fireplace. The updated kitchen offers ample cabinet space. There's a partially finished basement with a fireplace. For more details on this home, also available for lease or lease option, contact Marcy Imperi. A ranch in Brecksville. This home features 3 bedrooms and 2 full baths. The large kitchen offers plenty of cabinet space for all your cooking needs. Off the kitchen is the dining area. The family room has a full wall brick fireplace. The basement has a finished rec room with a bar and a fireplace. Contact Sheila Stupka for more details. A colonial in Hudson. This home boasts 5 bedrooms, 3 full baths, and 2 half baths. The gourmet kitchen offers an eating area, granite counters, and high-end appliances. The living room has a wood-burning fireplace. The professionally finished walkout lower level also has a wood-burning fireplace, a media room, and a wine cellar. For further information, contact Larry Wonky. A colonial in South Euclid. This home features 4 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. The remodeled kitchen offers granite counters and stainless steel appliances. Off the kitchen is the family room with a brick fireplace. Enjoy quiet evenings on the backyard patio. Plenty of updates include a new roof, vinyl siding, windows, gutters, and more. For a private showing, contact Mia Brown. A well-maintained brick colonial in Berea. This home was built in 1871 and is recognized by the Berea Historical Society and certified. The family room has built-in bookshelves and a fireplace. The updated kitchen offers granite counters and a large pantry. The large tiered deck overlooks the deep wooded lot. For a private showing, contact Michael Cropper. A colonial in Perry. This home offers 4 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. The large living room offers a fireplace. The kitchen has ceramic tile flooring and a center island. The outside has a large deck and above ground pool. For additional details on this home with a warranty, give Asa Cox a call. A bungalow in Chardon. This updated home features 2 bedrooms and 1 bath. The kitchen offers tons of cabinet space and leads into the large living room. The newer detached garage is 24 by 24 and it's 2 stories tall. There are 10-foot overhead doors and 12-foot ceilings on the main level and 9-foot ceilings upstairs. For additional details, contact Asa Cox. We'll be back with more Real Estate Showcase TV lifestyles when you visit TikTok Tavern you're definitely in for a treat. Experience their delicious ribs and chicken slow-cooked on a rotisserie, hand-cut beef fillets, scrumptious stews, savory seafood, vegetarian delight, or any other mouth-watering dishes. Their daily menu specials offer unique flavors and pairings. You'll find a variety of foods, spirits, and charters at TikTok Tavern. Mention Real Estate Showcase TV Lifestyles to receive a free non-alcoholic beverage with any purchase.
Hi, I'm Lori Soche, and I'm the sales manager at Cross Country, a company where it's more than a mortgage, it's the key to your future. Buying a home is one of the most important financial decisions you will ever make. That's why my talented team, also known as the Ohio Loan Gals, make every effort to ensure it's a positive, memorable experience. We are ready to help you achieve your homeownership goals with a wide variety of financing options. Whether you are a first-time homebuyer who's interested in the low down payment benefit of an FHA loan, or you are looking for a reverse mortgage to enjoy your golden years, we'll be by your side from start to finish and at every point in between. With almost 30 years of personal experience working with homeowners, I am proud to be considered part of the solution among the local real estate community. You can reach us at 877-336-5220. The Ohio Loan Gals at Cross Country would be honored to help you with your next home mortgage.
All Real Estate Solutions' mission is to provide the best possible service to their clients. From residential refinance or purchase to commercial, All Real Estate Solutions can cover all your closing needs. Their goal is to provide the highest level of personal service at the lowest cost available. Contact Don McCorkle Jr. for all your real estate transactions today. Rocket Fizz Soda Pop and Candy Shop is a one-stop shop for all your soda pop and candy cravings. There are thousands of bottled soda pops and candies from all over America, including some from other galaxies. The gigantic selection will launch you back in time to when you were a kid. Even if you are over 100 light years old, Rocket Fizz offers a unique selection of merchandise and gift baskets for that special occasion. Stop by Rocket Fizz today and mention Real Estate Showcase TV Lifestyles for a mystery gift with purchase.
Antonio's Pizza and Spaghetti is a family-owned restaurant serving the most eclectic selection of Italian cuisine. Antonio's has a unique selection of pizza, pasta, salads, and tasty sandwiches. Relax and enjoy your next celebration or event when you let Antonio's team of professionals take over the catering. They can prepare delicious food for you to pick up or host your occasion in their inviting second dining room. Mention Real Estate Showcase TV and receive a free dessert with any meal purchase.
A ranch in Madison. This home is situated on Green Road, across the street from the golf course. The open floor plan includes 3 bedrooms and 1.5 baths. The large living room features a fireplace. The kitchen has an eating area. The secluded backyard has a running creek to the side. For a private showing, contact Asa Cox. A ranch in Perry. This open floor plan includes 3 bedrooms and 2 baths. The cozy living room offers a gas fireplace and French doors. The kitchen has tons of cabinet space and a large eating area, which is currently being used as the dining room. The fenced backyard includes a large deck. Make an appointment with Asa Cox to view this home. A condominium in Saybrook. Located in Mariners Point, this condo features 2 bedrooms and 2 baths. The kitchen has linoleum flooring and all the appliances are included. Off the kitchen is the dining area, which leads into the living room. Sliders from the living room lead out to the wonderful balcony overlooking the pool and lake. Contact Asa Cox for more details. Buying a home? Discover your loan options. Call Wendy Ruiz from Cross Country Mortgage for your entire mortgage needs. A bungalow in Parma. This home features 3 bedrooms and 2 baths. The large living room has hardwood floors. The kitchen offers ample cabinet and counter space. The finished basement has glass block windows and a full bath. Plenty of updates include a new roof, windows, and electric. For more details, contact Tony Crea. A Cape Cod in Avon. This home features 3 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. The great room boasts a vaulted ceiling and a fireplace. There's also a finished basement and a large kitchen. This home is close to I-90, Avon Commons, and more. For a private showing, contact Darrell Roberts. Payne and Payne Builders offers custom-built homes all over Northeast Ohio. This family-owned business started in 1992 and won the National Custom Home Builder of the Year Award. Payne & Payne will build on your own property or knock down an existing home to build a new stunning one. Payne & Payne has a stamped architect and certified designer on staff so they can create any style of home to make your dreams come true. Contact Mark Verdova. A stunning home in Concord. This home boasts 4,200 square feet of living space. The open floor plan includes 5 bedrooms and 4 full baths. The huge kitchen offers a center island, a breakfast bar, and an eating area. The family room has a floor-to-ceiling sandstone fireplace. Their lower level has a full kitchen, a great room, a wine cellar, and a bath. Relax on the deck overlooking the landscape yard. Contact Ann Krause for additional details.
Hey, it's Lori Soche, your Ohio Loan Gal, also known as your veteran home loan professional. And today, for my Hats Off to You video, I am going to be discussing veteran home loans. With the Ohio Loan Gal team, all we do is mortgages. So you can expect us to be better than a generalist. In fact, you can call us specialists. I personally am a graduate of the VA Mortgage Bootcamp, and I am now a certified instructor to help my agents understand why accepting a veteran proposal is so important. So if you have a veteran client who wants to know more about their benefits and how to become a home buyer, then please have them call me. I'm your gal. Call the Ohio Loan Gal team, because we are not only excited to serve them, but also to serve you, our agents, and making 2017 the best year yet. Pay it forward and thank a veteran today.
A split level in Mentor. This home features 4 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. The remodeled kitchen offers granite counters and stainless steel appliances. The family room is accented with a brick fireplace. The basement has a full-size kitchen. The huge deck is perfect for entertaining. For a private showing, contact Larry Wonky. A contemporary home in Seven Hills. This home features 4 bedrooms and 3 baths. The kitchen has loads of cabinets and a center island. The 2-story family room has tons of windows and a fireplace. Enjoy wooded views of the yard from the 2-story deck. For a private showing, contact Teresa Walters. A bungalow in Euclid. Recently updated, this home offers 3 bedrooms, 1 full bath, and 2 half baths. The kitchen has ample cabinet space. The lower level has a large finished bonus room, plus a new renovated large half bath. Plenty of updates include new roof, hot water tank, furnace, and more. Contact Marcy Imperi or Jennifer Woomer for more details. A bungalow in Thompson. This lovely home sits on an outstanding property. Inside, you'll find 3 bedrooms and 2 baths. The kitchen has tons of cabinet space and vinyl flooring. Off the kitchen is the dining room, which leads into the living room. Sliders lead you to the wraparound deck. Contact Asa Cox for more details. A bi-level home in Painesville Township. This updated home features 4 bedrooms and 2 baths. The gourmet kitchen has a center island and all the appliances are included. The large living room showcases a brick fireplace. The huge backyard has a deck leading to the patio. For more details, contact Asa Cox. We'll be back with more Real Estate Showcase TV Lifestyles.
If you're looking for high quality and personal service, you've come to the right place. Fat Bob Pizza is a family-owned and operated gourmet pizza shop in Brunswick. Fat Bob Pizza offers gourmet signature pizzas, wings, dessert pizzas, and salads. Fat Bob Pizza uses only the highest quality meats, cheeses, local veggies, and herbs daily. Mention Real Estate Showcase TV and get 10% off your total bill.
Here at Fat Bob Pizza, we simply have the best pizza in Ohio. I guarantee it.
Hi, I'm Hesh Sagathi of Liberty Home Mortgage. And if you're looking to purchase a home today, then you must give us a call. We specialize in purchase loans for buyers who have less than perfect credit. Maybe you had a bankruptcy or a foreclosure, or maybe you just don't have that much money to work with like a lot of people buying their home. If you're working with someone else and not getting the answers you need to get, then call us today at 1-440-838-5291.
Progressive Land Title Agency is a national title insurance company. They provide title insurance and escrow services for residential and commercial real estate transactions. Progressive Land Title Agency offers three-hour continuing education credits for agents to keep up to date with requirements and ethics. Homeowners looking to buy, sell, or refinance your home, let us take the guesswork out and relax, knowing you have a reliable and local title company there to help. Give us a call today.
Bill's Prime Limousine Service specializes in weddings, bachelor, bachelorette parties, prom, school dances, concerts, sporting events, and more. Bill's Prime Limousine Service will provide you with a smooth and enjoyable ride with a pleasant experience to remember. Call today. Mortgage loans shouldn't be one size fits all. NLC Loans offers innovative lending solutions that fit your life and support your financial goals. Contact Scott Rosinski at the NEO Purchase Team for your next loan. Our Adventure Park has the world's largest family ropes course, and it's full of obstacles. This unique challenge includes tight ropes, balance beams, cargo nets, and more. Log on to our website now and enter the big contest for your chance to win two tickets to the Our Adventure Park ropes course in Logan, Ohio. Good luck. The Pet Parade, bringing you the finest fur children from Northeast Ohio. The Open House Bulletin Board, featuring the latest open houses of the day. I can't wait to eat, you know what I mean?
She did it.
Like, hurry up. We're like, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Good morning, I'm Barbara Wilson with Howard Hanna Real Estate. If you're looking to sell your home, I hope you'll give me a call today. I would love to put a sold sign in your yard.
A fabulous custom home in Medina. This home is situated on 2.6 acres of land in Champion Creek. The step-down great room is complemented with a brick wood burning fireplace. The huge eat-in kitchen offers an island breakfast bar and stainless steel appliances. The finished lower level includes a rec area, a half bath, and a wet bar. A colonial in Medina. Located in Fox Meadows, this home offers 4 bedrooms, 2 full baths, and 2 half baths. The large eat-in kitchen features granite counters and stainless steel appliances. The inviting family room boasts a gas fireplace. The lower level includes a rec area, wet bar, and full bath. Enjoy the outdoors and a stunning newer paver patio. For more details, contact your number one Medina real estate agent, Barbara Wilson.